such a beautiful sunset.
Shut up, baby! Shut up!
Woo, sun bright. I go to the airport. Blew up. Cotton candy, so good. Under the drink. That went in. That's a nice orange car right there. That's a short fencing vehicle right there. Woohoo, baby. And you can watch cars. Pretty clear, huh? I better shut the window. Yay, and that free drink. Woohoo! How are my windows? Awesome. I got free drink. Filthy windows. Yeah, more clear, buddy. I got a free drink. That's my lucky day to get Corbin. Roots shining bright on people's face. Come on, lights. I can see better in windows. It was filthy. How many miles left for Corbin so far right now?
Yeah, baby.
apartment now. Pick up my nine-year-old. It's still sunny, it's by the way, sunset. It just sunset already. Yeah, I better slow down, 50 mile an hour. Better slow down. Cause cop motorcycle on this road. Gotta slow down. Supposed to be passing with a white line. watching.
Do 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 do
probably it back there.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing. I'm smart. Less traffic. I'm smart, buddy. Good old truck. Now I got butt on my face on the window. Great. Whoa, I'm gonna hit that mailbox. Stops, truck stop, and get the bud birthday. No GPS needed. I know it's a woe. Ah, damn. Jesus. Right, right. How many miles Martel Corbin's left? How many miles Corbin left? Last trap it, get around, get to the airport. Set it on to Springfield. I'm smart. Corbin is a girl. Better slow down, bait line. I see the plane took off from the airport. my towels. Are you there? I'd have their bathroom. Damn. My camera's pretty good. I'm surprised. Wow. Creature Clear, his phone. It's awesome. I am impressed. Cool. Damn. Road bouncing. I'm gonna get something bad for today. Why am I here? And people boy party. You're around. Don't go. How many miles my car been left? I'll be up at. Got my wallet.
On First Alert, Chief Meteorologist Ron Hurst, a new station alert has arrived for your area.
Much how, are you there? How many mile Corbin's left? Okay, the battle. Too many people here. My phone does really dirt on that night. What the heck? I'm impressed with this phone. They have new turning lane, that's cool. Well, I got something for my birthday. Happy birthday to you, bud. Good old truck. Love it. 30 mile an hour. It's an airport. Shoot, I screw up this time. I had to go back around. I went too far. That band just leaving, it really pissed me off. Park. Oh my God, people. Thanks a lot, Ben. Ben, we're blocking it in a way, and I had to round circle. Whoops. How many miles Corbin left? Go ahead. I'll wait for you. Go ahead. I need to get over. Ever I done today, tonight. How am I liking that dark? It's awesome. Now I need to slow down because cops sit there for 15 miles per hour like an old man. Whoa. Okay. So I need to find a place to park. This side right there. There's a no parking over here. Great. I need a fine park. I might park right here. For now. This phone, I am so impressed. 5G, man, it's so clear. Hi, Gracie. That's really sucked about your car. I hope it fits soon. Yeah, he'll be here 3 minutes. Is Leia buzzing there? Hey, cat. I'm here to pick out the airport for my nephew. Where's Bud, Martell? Tell Buzz to me when you say we're here. I got something for her birthday. Something good, sweet food. She will love it. I know it's outside and I know the out truck and sit on the side for now. Yeah, I got a quicker wireless cell phone 5G. It's pretty good. I am very happy with it. It's on 5G. So I'm doing the out and wait for my nephew. I should have bought my coat back there. Printing my seat up real quick. That's sticky. I need Stuart to take that. I always picked up to it. For my engine code. Come on, Corbin. Is your mom watching and grandma watching? Martell? That bus been here for a while. How you doing today? Save my dash. Corbin will see my vehicle. How far away Corman's at? He should be landing by now. Yeah, caught sitting back there. Should be here in a minute. I'm so happy this phone, how clear it is. No buffering. That phone is pretty good. It's better than iPhone. iPhone not great. I'm not going back to iPhone. I should wear my sweater. Jesus. How dirty the people windows. Awesome. Is Bamo and your mom watching? I did pretty good. Take the back road ditch over here. Super easy. Uh-oh. Best share it. Come get you, boy. Yeah. Ayo. About time tree start change the color. The orange on top and bottom green. About time. Oh boy, he's tight in there. What a dumb that truck. There's some cans of Tide on there. SM means some Swain County, maybe? I am impressed this phone. That's a nice Tahoe. He just called me. I gotta get out and wait for him. Here he comes. There he is.
What's up?
My tail's walking.
Marcello's?
How you doing?
Bro, I got the extra legroom seat, I paid for it, but it's BS, the fucking door was right in front of me, so I couldn't stretch my legs out.
Really?
I got the extra legroom spot. Oh, I paid extra for it, but the door, when it shuts, it overhangs. So I was again in the window, and the door just fucking cock-blocked my legs.
That's funny. Streaming on Facebook. We got a new phone.
Markel still watching?
Yeah, he's watching on my laptop.
Where is he?
At home. He say hi for me.
Oh, that's...
We're on our way back.
I'm going... Am I going
he's
to...
watching my laptop.
Am I going to Ashley's first?
Probably.
I was going to go meet with a friend tonight.
We're gonna have a bits of gravy tomorrow morning.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to a friend's house, and can you pick me up tomorrow?
We're gonna come by them, and then we'll take a friend.
All right.
Yeah. Wait for me.
My bad.
Even my mom. Yeah. I got your sweater back there. Your green one. You like your apartment.
Yeah. Sorry. I was just angry because those seats are really small.
Yeah.
And I tried to get a better seat, but then it was worse. Bugs in Florida.
How far away the door? Right there on the door?
I sit like this, the door right there. Right in front of me.
I hate that. That's a bad spot for you. You're a stare.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a mouthful when I get back.
That's insane.
Markel stopped watching.
Yeah,
he said he had to go.
Yeah. We're on the way back.
Still got my chargers at your house? Where's my other one?
That's your charger.
The computer charger.
In a box storage. I will ship it to you.
We can go to the storage unit.
They're in a box. I don't know what you bought that.
I need it when I go back. I need it.
They're sitting in my back of the pile.
Alright.
Yeah, I will get a shit for you.
Are you guys living at Ashley's?
I can't stay. I'm sleeping in the apartment. In the dark room.
Why dark?
No electric. They shut it off.
When do you guys have to move out?
31st. I almost done the apartment. I got everything out of there.
Something to eat? I'm hungry.
Okay. I had no money.
I got money, don't worry about it.
Yeah. You ordered that Wendy to buy Jade?
Where?
Wendy.
Is there anywhere else?
Springfield. Yeah, we're doing around Springfield.
Missouri.
Oh, you're not doing that? Are you not coming back?
What?
Are you not going back to Florida?
I am.
Oh, yeah. Awesome, buddy. I know I'm happy.
I'm planning on coming back in February. February, January.
What about your dad?
He doesn't like it back here because of my mom.
I know. True.
Too much mental stuff here.
At least he's happy right now. Wait,
if you want to come visit Florida, I'll fly you down, okay?
Listen, we're driving.
No, you're not driving this to Florida. If you go to Florida, let me know. I'm going to fly you down there.
I know.
Do you not like planes?
I haven't been on a plane my life.
Would you want to?
I don't know. I'm afraid of height.
James, I am too. I'm deathly afraid. But once once you're up in the air, it doesn't even feel like you're up high.
Yeah.
It feels like you're on a mountain looking
35,000 feet.
James, it feels like you're on a mountain because the floor is solid underneath you. Like it feels like you're on the ground.
Really?
but you can look down and see everything. Like when we're up there, you can see
ocean. Everything.
You can see all the lights of Springfield.
Yeah.
You cross over the Mississippi River. The Mississippi Mississippi River is humongous. On the way down here, I looked out the window. I saw a house on fire on the ground. A house was up in flames.
You're the hardy.
Do they got good pizza?
What's doing now? I got a bad one. They got good pizza. By Jade.
Where?
By Jade had pizza.
No.
They're better. Yeah.
I've had this pizza before. Their pizza's not bad.
Yeah.
Hello? Hey. I landed. James, pick me up.
Hi, John.
You didn't answer. I'm
that little bit.
Camera. It's weird. It didn't want to open. No one's watching.
No buffing up on this phone. It's pretty good.
I'm going to get a new phone soon. I'm going to go get a new phone when I come back.
I got 832 5G.
Not been set up yet.
Bitch! Whoa.
This weird old truck.
Hello?
Alright! I'm back in Missouri.
Yeah?
Hiyo.
Why'd you not accept my call?
Probably because I was at work.
Are you still at work?
Parking lot with my mommy because she doesn't want to be out here alone. Mm-hmm. You see how scary it is back here? I don't want to be back here. I feel like you can find a dead body back here, honestly.
Why? Is she smoking a cigarette or something?
Wait,
what?
Why are you guys still at work? I thought you got off at 7.
I do. My mom didn't didn't get off in time, so I couldn't.
We'll be on the way at Martell.
Okay? Oh, that's not Martell.
No, it's, it is.
Oh.
Bounty Road.
All right. Well, Martell really wants to see me, and I'll be there for 30 minutes or so, and then I'll come over to your house. Do I have a place to stay tonight?
I'm not going to my house, and I have no idea because Chris has other things going on right now. He doesn't really
want other people. Where are you going?
Christians. I would ask Dylan because he's not doing anything. He keeps asking me, so what's up? I'm bored. What's up?
We're on the way. Okay.
All right, let me call Dylan.
Okay.
All right, bye bye.
They hurry, get here. get the pizza.
I am back. Thank you for Corbin for my dinner. Mmm. Long cheese stuck in my throat. No fucking straws.
Are you serious? We gotta go outside that fish and get straws?
Yeah, just go. What's that?
What?
What's that bar to you?
Huh?
I don't know.
Need a bar to you or something?
installing an aftermarket sleeve or eagle big baller status and 5 billet block, or the cheapest and easiest solution, injecting cement inside of the engine. So all you're really doing is filling in the water jacket space with cement. This is shown to increase the longevity of very, very high horsepower engines. Sometimes 50 to 100 horsepower can be added on top without distorting block. Now there is a downside. The more you fill the block, the less cooling capacity that you have. So in a street driving scenario, you may end up overheating the motor and destroying it altogether. What if I told you putting cement
Go after somebody. Wow.
James, slow down. Let them get back on.
Yeah.
Don't pass them.
Wow. Lucky for me.
You gotta be careful.
I'm still waiting damn title.
James, you gotta be careful. Like,
I know.
If that was in Florida, they would have pulled back out in front of you. You would have rear-ended them, and it would have been your fault.
I know. It's a hard right here.
You gotta be careful of that.
Probably 3 hours. 3 hours old.
You gotta be careful of that, okay? Especially driving around picking up stuff for Brad. Okay?
Good old truck. Already passed 230,000 miles. So he put 6 miles a mile on this thing.
My Ranger that I got for $300 has 160,000 miles. Fuck you.
Nah. You got a Darwin and drive around?
Huh?
You got a Darwin and drive around?
No. It drives around. It needs front steering work.
Oh, steering?
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
The wheels are
camp. What auto or eBay, Amazon, cheaper online?
The wheels are cambering out.
Yeah. The barn leecher is bad on this man.
And the motor, once it gets warm, it doesn't like to start. When the motor gets warm, it doesn't want to start back up. It won't start. It just cranks, it doesn't start.
Probably in the center.
Which one?
Quaint shed center or something.
Maybe.
Probably done it for a quaint shed.
The throttle body sensor is missing a bolt, so the throttle body sensor just moves.
Yeah.
It's got 31 inch tires.
Yeah, my waist, am I?
It's got 31 inch tires on it.
That's a nice truck. Where's Mars? Where's Cutso? Brand new Cutso.
It's open?
Yep.
I've never been to a Costco.
Too damn expensive. At least I got Sam Club. I got free 1 year.
Nice how peaceful it is, how peaceful the driving is here.
It's Friday night.
Yeah, this is crazy. In Florida, it'd be bumper to bumper moving at 80 miles an hour. Like, it would be from that silver car to that truck. That's how close they would be, and they would be going 80 miles an hour. Everyone would be that close together.
That's crazy. I know it's Florida, too.
And then you'd have like a little Prius or like a little Ford Focus swerving in and out of every car. Like,
crazy.
Yeah, the way people drive down there, it's stupid.
That's crazy.
They drive so crazy. There's a highway that my dad doesn't like going on.
Really?
Yes. There's a highway that scares him to go on.
I know. I've been there. A lot of people have been there.
I know, Markel.
How's Florida right up down there?
80 degrees.
Skippy.
Not bad.
Here, where it is?
80 degrees back in, 80 degrees is the high.
30 today.
70?
37 this morning.
Our cool back in, like, our low back in Missouri, the lowest we got to was 59 degrees. And that was right when a cold front came through. It was 59 degrees. Now our low is about 65.
Back and whole car. Car wash. She didn't get old, drop the highway.
Why doesn't grandma stay at the apartment anymore?
She didn't have landlord's kicking us out.
Why do you stay there and not her?
She wanted us out, so she can remodel apartment.
Does grandma stay at the apartment?
She's at Ashley.
Does Ashley work tonight?
No. Today birthday is Leia.
Yesterday it was.
That's Cox. That's Dave Cooper.
He just went speeding by. That don't make no sense.
It's a door speed limit. I got something for Leia's birthday.
Yeah, I need to go get her something tomorrow.
What time? What time is it?
7:55.
Need a Walmart for her birthday?
We can go tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. I chucked my beer down.
Oh, you're back to watching now, Markel? I thought you got told to get off.
Get what?
I'm talking to Markel.
Yeah. My mom's got one. She's at work tonight. She's off.
When does she work?
She works 12 hours.
When?
12 hours work at night. She makes good money.
I'll take you to go look at presents tomorrow, okay?
I need to buy a ball light to put it back in. To make more lights. This headlight is really good on the phone. Where's Clock Joe? Far away.
Everything in that shipping container, when you get done with the shipping container, moving everything in there, when it gets really cold this winter, it'll kill all the bugs.
Yeah, it's supposed to be raining this winter.
Yeah. got 437.
How many your dad have?
437.
Horsepower?
Uh-huh.
197?
400.
Oh.
400.
Chow lines right here, bro.
Oh, wait. 420.
I can for, say, oh, and this man.
475 horsepower, I think. Or 425 or 375, something like that. Somewhere in the four.
He got popcorn.
Somewhere in the high 300s or low 400s.
It's
here, let's look.
This is popcorn for you.
So is his.
Yeah.
The difference between yours and his.
4.853 is owned or due motors. Yeah. 4.3.
2018 Chevy Silverado 1500 horsepower.
The 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 has a horsepower rating of between 285 horsepower and 420 horsepower.
Their V6 option for the Chevy. The 6.2 liter.
My blood pressure, it's a 21 gram, cost me an 8. So I'm breaking half to 10. No problem.
Yeah.
I ain't had a hay all day. Like 2 or 3 days. Find out why it's hay. It's my best.
Thank you.
say, I was spinning off the rim. When I continue slowing down, people won't get over, and I right stop right there before Young Bridge. I was pissed. Yeah. I'm about to have a ahead.